When Adam came to a poem about our earth, if the earth were only a few meters in diameter, floating a few feet above a field somewhere, people would come from everywhere to marvel at it. People would walk around it, marveling at its big pools of water. It's little pools in the water floating between the pools. People would marvel at the bumps on it and the holes in it. And then it would marvel at the very thin layer of gas surrounding it and the water suspended in the gas. Surrounding it and the water suspended, the people would marvel at the creatures walking around the surface of the bowl and in the water. The people would declare it precious because it was only one, and they would protect it so that it would not be hurt. The bowl would be the greatest wonder of now, and the people would come to behold it, to be healed, to gain knowledge, to know beauty, and wonder how it could be. People would love it and defend it with their lives, because they would know somehow that their lives, their own roundness, could be nothing without it, if the earth were only a few meters in diameter. Thank you.